look at the person to your right. Now to your left. Now we have the person in front or behind you. Now, if you are like most Americans, either you or the other three you looked at, one of you are going to die from heart disease. Now, there's a way to change that. There's a way you can change this 1 in 4 to 1 in 1,000,000. I'm Patrick Bowery, and I've been a vegan for over a year now, and I'm here to tell you the benefits of a plant-based diet. How many of you consider it almost impossible to eat a plant-based diet or go vegan? Now, I was like all of you just a year ago, a little over a year ago. But once you accept it, even if you look at it as a two-week thing, like, oh, I'm just gonna eat like this for 2 weeks, you'll see how great it feels and like how much better you feel about yourself, and then it'll just stick and you'll realize it's not even hard at all. Now I have another question for you guys. Do you guys ever feel sluggish or feel crappy about something you've eaten before? Well, in my experience, ever since I went vegan, I haven't had a single one of those days. And I've had days where I've eaten that 100 grams of sugar and like the super fatty french fries and stuff, but I wake up the next morning feeling as good as ever. And I've actually gotten two people to convert to a plant-based lifestyle, and they've given me the same exact results. My sister, actually, she runs 4 miles a day, and her time before going vegan was 40 minutes maybe for 3 miles, and she cut it down all the way to 33 minutes. Now, I have one more question for you guys. How many of you like or love animals? Now, this is usually the part that comes after it, where people say they love animals, but they still don't. This is usually something that comes. When I first went vegan, it wasn't about the animals. It was about the health, because honestly, I needed to lose weight, and I just needed, after my grandfather passing from a heart disease, I needed something that was going to assure me I wasn't going to end up like that. But what initially was for the health turned into, I'm all in it for the animals now. Going vegan, you save 100 plus animals a year. Not to mention that your carbon footprint decreases by at least 80%. And to not be one of those 1 in 4 people dying of heart disease, I recommend you go vegan. Thank you.